You ready? You ready?
First round underway. All right, ready to go here. Round one. This is a fighter in Thug Rose Namajunas, Joe, who gets stronger as the fights go on. She has gone 5 rounds in the UFC. Finished Angela Hill, though, in round one. So not afraid to get after it early. We'll see how Namajunas approaches things here tonight. That strike blocked by Andrade. All right, first round is underway, and you better watch out for the overhand punches when you're fighting an opponent of this caliber. It really has become a patented punch of hers, and something that a lot of opponents know is coming, but still can't account for. Let's see how long it takes her to find her range here tonight. Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe, right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is going to continue to attack that.
No! This could be it right here.
Left hand lands flush over the top.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, big kick to the head.
Trying to establish that jab once again. How about that chin?
It was a nice exchange.
Namajunas gets the single leg takedown. Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Right on the button.
Oh! Wow! This could be it.
What a jab.
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
She's knocked down. Back up. Body kick, look at that.
45 seconds to go here in round one.
Wow! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
20 seconds to go in round one. So that's the end of the round, and the fighter's eye is starting to swell pretty badly here, Joe. There's...
You ready? You ready? Let's
go. All right, round two.
That last round.
Wow!
This could be it.
Wow!
Clean overhand. Body kick, look at that.
Oh!
Clean punch.
We show you the total strikes.
Oh! This could be it right here. She might try to finish this fight here. Sweep. Tries to pass, but can't. Very nice sweep. She winds up in guard.
And now into full guard.
Under 3 minutes now to go round two. Well, she has certainly landed a high number of total strikes here in round two. She got the message from the corner to pick up the pace and... Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Wow, Joe, all I can say is wow. She might have even exceeded her own expectations here tonight. You know the kicks have been a big part of her arsenal, but that was about as perfect a land as we have seen in this division. Full extension, full power behind it, and you knew if she found an opening there, her opponent was going to be down for the count. All right, Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Fog Rose Narayuna!
Well, she was about as popular as it gets coming into this one, and her fan base only figures to grow from here after this big effort tonight. Thug Rose Namajunas, your winner, as she enjoys a moment there with her team. That is a champion who is...